In 1990, a pair of thieves entered the Gardner Museum and cut the Storm of the Sea of Galilee from its frame. It hasn't been seen since. My name is Ankur Patel, and I'm tasked with taking Rembrandt's missing painting and recreating it entirely from Adobe stock. I'm going to start this painting like Rembrandt would have with the sky. The cool things about Creative Cloud is that you can search for Adobe stock in Photoshop. You can warp it, liquefy it, add effects, change the color, and you can directly license it. The watermarks go away, and everything stays intact. I use 3 or 4 stock images per face. If I like somebody's eye and somebody else's lips, I merge them together. One of the portraits in the painting is a self-portrait of Rembrandt. I wanted to add my own self-portrait. The whole process of finding the stock images inside the Creative Cloud saves a lot of time. With Adobe Stock, my creativity is uninterrupted and I can make a masterpiece.